Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
Drop your weapon!
Be around here.
You! This is as far as you go. Come at me! Any regrets now?
You're him, aren't you? You're the one that took down Sean. You'll suffer for...
Target's here!
No freaking way!
He has a weapon! Go!
Push!
looking for the exit?
Crush you.
Stop this meaningless crusade here. Kuroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
I only wish to meet her.
I told you, Kuroki will not speak with you or anyone else. For the last time, step aside.
Believed that if we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. It represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being reborn.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
Darkness itself, we must first embrace it, or the shadows of the past consume us whole.
The mind
is like an iceberg.
It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious, to face the past.
Ugh! I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, it will not cease here.
This is your end.